says he bangs man, you know, man has a say. That's right, man. That's what I say. Says some things I don't have to say. And I'll say it again.
I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this.
Talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. My name meaning the praise one, but don't praise me because I'm only put on this earth to be a servant of Allah, so I don't follow any man, any pictures, or any idols. Although I hope peace is with all the prophets, I don't praise them because Allah raised them and made them and taught them and brought them to teach and heal. But everything they did was still done by Allah's will. In Western civilization, they'll have you praying in the wrong and you'll be lost believing in Santa Claus. And since they have failed to tell it, I have to teach about Allah so they won't see how hot hell is. Now, in Al-Islam, there is one deity who never sleeps and who never eats. And who knows every atom in the universe, from the outer regions of Pluto all the way to the Earth. Now 5 times a day, depending on the sun's position, poor people and rich pray to show true submission to Allah. And we're not afraid to say that we believe in Allah and we are basically his slaves. We do as Allah says and there's no shame, even though it's fact people are going to disrespect the way we act. And that's because most people have been reared to think if it's not their own way, then it's weird. Even before the black slaves came over on the Mayflower, the people corrupting religion were the people in power. And that's how King James got fame, by changing the Bible. Now people believe what he changed. When Al-Islam started in Mecca, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, he tried to make it better and he kept going on and on. Even though people cursed at him and tried to hit him with stones. See, nowadays people wonder why the falls apart when they try to pursue something with no heart. You can't be successful or get any achievement by getting bent and only giving 50%. Most people won't know what I mean when I say that greatness is deep in your genes. Not the ones on your legs, but the ones in your head. And if you listen to the knowledge that I said, you'll see I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this.
I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. I talk the talk because I walk the walk. I talk the shh because I do it like this. Now hold up and sit back as I get laid back on the track and tell about some things and show my talents in fact. For all the misconceptions and wrong deceptions I might shun, I'm here to clear and put you in the right direction. I have to find peace to say the least, so I pray to Allah and direct it toward the east. And for your people that haven't heard the latest, if you want to look right, you have to realize Allah is the greatest. I say the latest, but this didn't happen last year. This truth has been around and passed down from peers to peers, and these peers shed it blood and tears in hope that in the future Allah's world will be clear. But nowadays there's so much talk but no conviction, not enough facts but way too much fiction. And because of this we have turmoil. There's no roots because people are selling for the soil. People think that Islam is full of militant brothers and sisters. What they need to do is look a little further. See, everyone is born in submission to Allah. It's the truth, you can even read the plain truth. Obey his fetus till the time that he's born. The movements made when he's growing are the ones we've formed. When we make prayer and when we make prostration, see, the whole thing is just devastating. Islam's way is spreading, it's by propagation. The growing number of Muslims show real devastation. See, the name Allah might be strange and not Muslims, but the name was used by prophets from Adam to Muhammad. The Quran is the last revealed book, which has never been corrupted or adulterated, so you can't hate it. Allah meaning God, better and better terminology. Allah being the one that possesses most mercy. Some Amorites and Antichrists are trying to reduce the goodness of Allah and its attributes. But in the Quran, it teaches us about the disbelievers, that the underachievers, and that they'll be beneath us. So we say peace to Muhammad and Jesus, because they were prophets, only prophets. So you have to get off the seat. Well, Muslims don't stress racial separation. Real Muslims stress racial unification. And if you think this is factual or not, real Muslims, African, European, and Asian, we all make the lot. And before I'm seized, I hear I say I stress peace, and together is the only way we rise like these. I hope I touch the minds of some of the world's humanity. Allah, I thank you for blessing me with the ability to talk the talk. Because I walk the walk, I talk the shh. Because I do it like this, I talk the talk. Because I walk the walk, I talk the shh. Because I do it like this,
I talk the talk. Because I walk the walk, I talk the shh. Because I do it like this, I talk the talk. Because I walk the walk, we talk the shh. Because we do it like this.
Yeah.